hello. I have just driven up to London. I'm going to be spending the weekend up here for Izzy's birthday. I bought her tickets to go watch this show tonight. So I thought I'd vlog this weekend as, I've come here and doing something a bit different. I feel like I haven't got out the camera in ages or vlogged in forever. Kind of like just started a new job and I feel like I've gotten to like a rut of not knowing how to like pick up the camera. And like I really enjoy making these videos, so I'm gonna try and keep doing it. But it's like, what's the time now? Like 10:30. I've got an appointment at this like hair salon clinic at like 11:30. So I'm just waiting for Roberto, Izzy's boyfriend, to come pick me up because I've just parked somewhere that I can like park for free, which isn't actually outside where she lives. But anyway, I'm rambling. I will film bits of the day, and like this evening we're going to this cabaret show, so that should be really fun. I'm really excited. Oh, before I go, look at my new autumnal nails. I also just got foundation all over my top and I was just in my makeup in the car. But yes, I went for very autumnal nails. I saw Amelia Taylor on Instagram. Her like handle's like at Amelia Taylor, and she got some in out, so I tried to copy them. But my salon, like, I didn't go for shellac, so they didn't have like exactly the same colors. But can you see, is it gonna focus? Very autumnal. And I just got a new phone case, which is also very autumnal, so I feel like, you know, it's October, it's autumn, haven't really had a summer, virus has pretty much ruined all that, so Christmas, autumn, here we come. Woo. Anyway, I'm actually gonna go now because I think I can see Roberto coming. Bye. Guess who I'm with? Can't even hear us, we're on the tube.
Hair appointment. I'm sorry, the music in this space is making my brain melt.
Some people might like this music.
Tell the people.
So, what am I telling them?
Tell them about your hair appointment.
Yeah, I basically said my hair isn't that bad. I was kind of stressing over nothing, so anyway, it's fine. It's not all falling out, I just need it short. But yeah, this music.
No, tell them about the whole experience, like going in there.
It's a very nice salon, Daniel Galvin in London. Huge, we went into this like private room and he put a microscope on my head and he looked at like, all my hair follicles, and that was really cool. And what else? I think that's it.
What did he say?
He basically said I need to start using these shampoos, which I already had, which is good, and that I need to cut really short because my hair's so thin it can't be this length. So I need to cut like here. And I'm fine with that. And I can dye it, so hallelujah.
And now you're debating.
Now I'm debating if I'm going to spend £200 and actually get it cut, but I don't think I can. £200 for a haircut, a trim, and a blowjob.
And a blowjob.
Blow dry. It's really hot. This music.
Yeah, this music is horrific.
Shopping. Bye.
Bye. See you in Selfridges.
We're just taking over prayer. Girls in London.
But I live here, so.
That's true. We're gonna go shopping. Oh. Bye.
I thought you had a person. So we're just like looking for clothes for Faye to get a dress. So we're currently trying to find Flo a dress. Oh. Can't really try things on in here. Oh my god. What do you think?
Ready for tonight? Look at me! No, don't turn it that way, loser. Oh, sorry. What am I doing?
Right, let me help
you
take it
off. Oh, my hair. Oh, you can breathe.
Nice and steady. my god, what is this?
Oh my!
I actually love that.
Are you joking?
I think it's so nice.
I did not.
Oh, if you go for this?
Yeah. That's so nice. That's where my birthday dress is coming from.
Are you being serious?
130 quid now.
What? You're shouting at me, telling me to take my mask off or I feel attacked. It's an anti, what is it, an anti-mask protest?
Oh my god, look at that dog.
Wow, drama in London. Oh my god. Okay, that's enough of that for one day. Let's leave.
One, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn and jump.
Hiya, we're just at Izzy's house getting ready. We just got back. And we're trying on outfits to wear to the cabaret.
Show my outfit.
Oh my god, my face inside that was that. I can't decide what to wear.
I think
this is option one.
The pasta's probably done now.
Okay. Do I wear this one?
Do I look fat?
No. Should I try on the other one? I actually really like this. Or this is option two. But I feel like they only had it in a size 12 and I'm a size 10, so like, kind of feel like it's a bit big. But then, kind of looks like a slip dress. But it would be nice to like this, wouldn't it? Well, it's like a bit big. Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking the blue. Izzy, what do you think?
Oh.
Hello. Which one do you prefer? It is a bit big though, look. It'd be nice if it was like this, wouldn't it?
Oh, I like them both. I think I prefer the blue one.
Yeah, same.
What have you made?
So your hot. Face.
So hot.
You've got pasta on your teeth.
It's a microwave pasta with charred vegetables.
Nice. We're going to get ready now. Bye.
So, I'm now debating wearing this. Just to be a bit more dressy for the camera, but A, I haven't shaved my legs, so I don't know if that's a big deal. And B, if I wear it, Flo's given me responsibility for it in terms of returning it, and I don't really want to commit to buying it, do you know what I mean? I do like it, but
I mean, it's so nice.
I do like it, but I'm just not convinced.
I think it looks lovely.
So we're just getting ready now. Having some pre-drinks.
We're not having any pre-drinks, are we yet?
Okay, well, we're waiting for the Prosecco to cool down and then we're gonna have some pre-drinks.
Feels like we're getting ready really early. It's like 3:30, but basically we have to go there to the show at like 5, or we'll probably get there at like 5:30 because they've got like pre-show entertainment, and because of like Corona, because we have to obviously be out by 10, so they're making that like, everything earlier. But yeah, because before it was meant to go until 2 a.m, but I can't anymore.
I love how we were like, yeah, I'm gonna shower when I get home. Then we're like, fine, we'll just redo our makeup, and now we're like, okay, we'll just talk about.
You like that, yeah?
Oh, Liz. No, you do it.
I need a wink.
No, you have to wait for me to meet you.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, what we do? We have to hurry up. I think we need to get to Prosecco. Go on, tell people how you're finding London.
You did good.
Hey Google, volume 2.
I'm not gonna lie, when I first moved here, I was pretty overwhelmed. Like the first few days I was like...
Izzy moved here like 2 weeks ago, by the way.
Yeah. Well, basically, I was like, what the hell am I doing here? I don't know anyone, I'm scared, it's a big city, rah, rah, rah. But like, I feel like I'm getting into the groove of it now. I know my area, I know where things are. I know how to get the tube. Like, just basic shit like that, that you don't know when you first move. Like, I know.
You already knew how to get a tube, you mean like...
Yeah, but like, I always felt like a tourist on the tube, and now
yeah,
I feel
so to
like...
Yeah, so do I.
Now I feel like I'm a Londoner.
Are you 2 weeks in? She's a changed woman.
I know. To be fair, like, Brighton's still my number one, don't tell. But I love Brighton. Love Brighton for life. But yeah, exploring a new city, it's fun, it's exciting. You know, new chapter of my life. I'm glad my bestie's here to help out. So last year for my birthday, we also went to see Magic Mike in London.
You see, I just give good presents.
She does give really good presents. And we had an absolute blast. Obviously, it was pre-COVID.
Oh, yeah. So we went out to a casino.
We got
We literally walked around a casino being like, what was that even? I was going up to tables. I'm literally that annoying twat. And I was like, yeah, I'll put money down. And then they were like, how much? And I was like, I'm drinking.
Yeah, I kept like trying to figure out like who the richest guy in the room was and like sliding up to him and saying, if you buy me a drink.
And they were literally like, go away.
They'd all be like, go away.
But trying to live our best life and just not getting
And what if the guys from Magic Mike found me on Instagram, saw a video of Flo tap dancing.
In the toilet, so drunk after the show.
Messaged me being like, lol, her dancing's nearly as good as mine or something. And I was like, oh yeah, follow her. And then he ended up following
and
her.
And he started messaging me, didn't he?
One of the actual actors from Magic Mike, but he never followed me, and I was
he followed me, tried talking to me, and then I kind of like, I don't know, we spoke with like the tiniest bit, and then the other day I saw that he blocked me. I was like, alright, just because I said I didn't want to go on a date with him.
Maybe he got a girlfriend?
Yeah, but sorry, that's a bit extreme. It's not like we really knew each other. He was like a bit too ripped though, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was
remember,
like too
you know, ripped. He was so ripped that on his six pack you could see like veins. It was a bit odd.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Classy. Stay classy, San Diego. Did you know that's from? It's from Anchorman. Stay classy, San Diego.
Finish my makeup. Oh my god, I have not worn fake eyelashes in like since probably like first or second year uni. Oh my god, I look so weird.
Flo, can you just tell me to be something?
Ready? Are you ready? Have a good fucking night.
The accent's again.
We're actually finally ready. Let's go get drunk. It's about 5 o'clock and we're meant to be there right now and it's like a 40 minute journey, so we're gonna be very late. But yeah, bye. You look lovely. We're nearly ready
to
go.
We need to find someone to take a picture of us both.
We're nearly ready to go. We're all dressed up. And we're very late.
We're on our way.
Woohoo!
Show's about to start.
We're very excited.
Where will tonight lead us? Only time will tell. Ladies and gentlemen, this is London Never Dies.
We're so hungover.
Yeah, so the camera died last night, so we weren't able to complete filming of our night, but it was a bit of a wild one.
It was. I took some videos on my phone, so I'll see if I can put them in, but yeah. Yeah. We're really hungover. I'm going to head back home now. But yeah, subscribe. Au revoir.
Subscribe.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy.